the fact that Celtic are still top of the league is not, that's not that encouraging, Mark, is it? Given that it could be for another 24 hours and you were in such a strong position weeks ago.
Yeah, I mean, in any other circumstance, if you were, you know, if the league was nip and tuck the whole way through and you were sitting top just now, you'd be happy enough with that. But the fact is, we were, what was it, 8 points clear about, I don't know, 6-7 weeks ago, however many weeks it was. So it's not good. We've not been in a great run of form. We've not looked convincing against anyone for a wee while, other than Bucky Thistle. And we really need to start putting teams to the sword. We're creating plenty of chances, but just don't look like scoring. Despite creating all those chances, Kyogo needs dropped. Quite frankly, I played a boy Ida on Wednesday night. Kyogo needs a spell on the bench because he's offered nothing for the last few while. So we need to start putting teams to the sword because Rangers have found a good one under Clement. There's no doubt about that. He's took what is a fairly average Rangers team and made them very competitive.
Can I ask you, Mark, a lot of the calls in this show from Celtic fans go circulate around the board and the recruitment department and signings and investment and things like that. But what you've just said there about performances, when do the players and the manager come under scrutiny?
Well, yeah, absolutely. I think they're always under scrutiny at one of the Glasgow clubs, let's be frank. Not so much when you're winning and winning easily, but we've not been doing that lately, so the scrutiny is always going to be there. I think the style of play right now, it's a tough watch watching Celtic. It really is.